Hey creators, let's talk about the YouTube Shorts Fund, where you can earn money for your shorts without needing to be in the YouTube Partner Program. I'll walk you through what the Shorts Fund is, who is eligible, and how payments work. Let's dive in. First, what is the Shorts Fund? The YouTube Shorts Fund is a $100 million fund that will be distributed to eligible creators over the course of 2021 and 2022. Each month, you can earn a shorts bonus between $100,000 and $10,000 from the fund, with the amount adjusted based on performance metrics like your channel's monthly shorts views and where your audience is located. Who can receive a shorts bonus? Creators who make original shorts on YouTube may receive a bonus. Even creators who aren't in the YouTube Partner Program. Each month, we will reach out to thousands of creators based on their channel's shorts performance in the previous month. All of your shorts videos will count towards your shorts performance each month that they receive views, not just the month they were posted, and eligibility refreshes every month. So even if you don't qualify one month, you might qualify the next month. So keep creating new shorts content. We review each channel before notifying them about their shorts bonus. So here are a few requirements to keep in mind. Your channel must have uploaded an original short to YouTube in the last 180 days. Your content needs to adhere to our community guidelines, copyright, and monetization policies. Channels uploading content with watermarks or logos from third-party social media platforms won't be eligible. Any re-uploaded non-original content like unedited clips from movies or TV shows also won't be counted. You must be in an eligible country and you must be above the minimum age requirements to manage your own Google account and, if required, have your parent or legal guardian's permission. Now let's walk through what happens if you are eligible. First, you will need to claim your shorts bonus. If you are eligible for a shorts bonus, you will get an email and notification from YouTube around the 8th to the 10th of the month asking you to claim your bonus. This is important because if you don't claim your bonus by the 25th of the month, it may expire. And keep in mind that you will need to claim your shorts bonus each month that you are eligible for one. To claim the bonus, you will need to complete two steps: accept terms and link an active AdSense account to your channel. If you already have an AdSense account linked to your YouTube channel, once you accept the terms, you will be all set and your bonus will officially be claimed. If you don't have a linked AdSense account, you will be asked to link an existing account or to create a new one. The email or YouTube notification will lead you through this process. It can take a few days to link an AdSense account to your channel, but once it's complete, we will send you an email confirming whether your bonus has been claimed. Once your shorts bonus is claimed, how do you get paid? If you have been paid by AdSense before, you should expect to receive your payment between the 21st and 26th of the following month. For example, if you claimed a shorts bonus in August, you should receive your bonus payment in September. If you have never received a payment from AdSense before, you will need to complete your payment details. Note that this process can take several months, but as long as you have claimed the bonus, the balance will remain in your AdSense account until payment can be issued. Once your AdSense account is fully set up to receive payments, you will be paid between the 21st and 26th of the month. If you are part of an MCN or network, you will receive your shorts bonus payments from your MCN or network. Let's go through a quick recap of the shorts bonus payment timeline with an example. Let's say you are eligible for a bonus based on your August shorts performance. You will be notified in early September to claim your bonus by September 25th. Once you have completed the steps to claim your bonus, you will wait for payment from AdSense. If you are a setup to receive payment, expect to receive your payment between the 21st and 26th of the month after you claim the bonus. In this case, you claimed the bonus in September, so you would be paid in October. If you need to set up payment details in AdSense, you will receive payment once these steps are completed. And remember, the same process will repeat every month. The YouTube Shorts Fund is just the first step in our journey to help creators earn money for their shorts. So stay tuned for more updates as we add additional countries and features. And for more info about what we covered, check out the links in the description. Thanks for helping create an amazing shorts community, and thanks for watching.